We are deeply disappointed to announce that we still have not reached a deal. We are still waiting. But to be clear, not patiently, not anymore. After 80-plus meetings and going above and beyond to address the CTU leadership's various issues and concerns, we are out of runway. These schools are open and safe, and we are ready to welcome our students back. And frankly, they've been ready for some time. All we need now is the CTU leadership to get serious and meet us at the finish line.